On today, jurors in the Sharon Carrillo murder trial hear a recording of a second police interview that happened after police spoke with her husband, Julio. In the first interview, Sharon denied any wrongdoing, but in the second, Carrillo admitted that she and Julio punished Marissa by punching her in the head, chopping her ribs, and slapping her in the face and hitting her with a belt. In court, a crying Carrillo said that Marissa did not deserve to be beaten to death.